Although Henry VIII has been called a tyrant, he was also very charismatic. A composer, a writer, and accomplished dancer. However, for many, his reign was more like a dance of death. He put rebellions down ruthlessly, killing men, women, and children. He executed many who were close to him, including nobles, two of his six wives, and two chancellors.